Hey, I'm Roland with Mobile Geeks, and we're looking right here at the new Toshiba 7-inch prototype that just got announced at the Microsoft press event. And it's basically, I would guess, that's a Bay Trail entry-based tablet, what we have right here. So the whole thing is a 7-inch device which has a screen that looks like 1024 by 600 because it is a TN panel, so they're definitely gunning for a super low price point right there. And that should be competitive with pretty much every other 7-inch tablet coming out from manufacturers using Android. And that's just another example how Microsoft is trying to push down prices on these super low-end devices with Windows 8.1 right here. Let's take a quick look around, and we're not allowed to touch it, but up here we have a microSD card slot and a typical setup of ports, so that's probably a micro USB port right there, a volume rocker, a headset jack, and maybe even a, that's a headset jack right there. Let's take a look at the bottom right there. That seems to be a speaker. Pretty small bezels for a device at 7 inches right there. Thickness seems to be just over 1 centimeter, I would guess. They have a silver plastic backing on there with a structure on it. Just let me move to the right side for a second. We have the power button on the side. Windows button seems to be on top somewhere. Pretty much nothing else on that thing. So it's definitely a TN panel, not the most good looking screen right there, but it seems to be decently bright. If you're going down to those price points, you probably have to do some trade-offs. And it's obviously using one of those cheap or even free Windows licenses that Microsoft has just announced.